Pathfinder, interfacing with that console has activated a gravity well.
Incredible.
Pathfinder, I'm picking up radio interference, a KET signal.
Alert! The detect signal was a decoy. Peter Zero has been infiltrated. All units are to focus on incapacitation and capture of the Pathfinder.
Let's teach him a lesson.
I wonder if there's a broken atmo processor somewhere that's causing this downpour.
I'm just glad it's rain and not, for example, a corrosive acid fog.
Better than this.
Not bringing breadcrumbs.
Shit, shit, shit!
Which way should we head?
So command hub. Probably need to check out those other two towers first.
What? KET gear. They were really studying this place. Like a damn forest in here.
Those builders were great at growing plants in weird places. huge. I hope we don't get too lost. I'm surprised the Ket haven't taken this place apart trying to discover its secrets.
Sam, what do you think?
Intense vortexes of scourge energy. I would steer clear if I were you, Pathfinder.
What happened here?
Detecting high levels of scourge energy. Be careful.
This remnant took the cat to the cleaners.
Probably deserved it.
Else.
I don't know. I think they're cute. Except for the shooting part.
Hey, that looks like a remnant console we could use.
Energy's off the charts here.
Pathfinder, it appears the energy waves from these craters contributed to the scourge throughout Helios.
So whatever happened here caused the scourge to erupt all across the cluster.
Yes, Pathfinder.
How? Did the remnant builders trigger the scourge?
Or someone attacked them?
We're gonna have to jump this. This is a lot of defenses. It's like there's a gun around every corner.
Thank you.
wish we didn't have to rush around defending ourselves from Ket. Would be nice to take our time and really look at this stuff.
This was something big.
Detecting low levels of power, Pathfinder. A scan may help identify conduits.
I see the conduits. Some kind of pattern here. I think that's fried. Will it even work?
Come on. I'm sure some of this stuff's still okay.
Damage to parts of the system are preventing power up.
Can we reroute past the damage?
That may work, Pathfinder. Boosting trace signals.
Some kind of glyph on this thing.
It matches the pattern on the main console, Pathfinder.
Let's see about rerouting the power past all the damage.
Good choice.
So far, so good. I think that's it.
The primary console should work now, Pathfinder. Provisional repairs are complete, Pathfinder.
Only one way to know for sure.
Translating. Flight control systems online. Welcome, Administrator.
No Looks like those repairs worked better than expected.
Restoring systems has reactivated something else nearby, Pathfinder.
Yeah, but what?
Translating. Exploration vessels on standby. We have seen remnant ships, but none in working condition. It says it cannot retrieve commands from the Meridian engine.
Meridian engine? Sam, do you know what? They're going to be trouble.
Restoring power woke up the remnant.
Ryder, I detect a surge of energy on the scans. The section you're in lit up like Mardi Gras.
Sure, Mardi Gras, except for jazz, fun, and not being shot at!
What's going on? Are you all...
Can't talk right now!
Security's down. We're good here. The Ket are probably waiting out there for us. So stay alert.
Got it.
Thank you.
One tower down. We'll need the other one to access the command hub.
Like when it was all working with the builders? Will activating Meridian benefit the Ket in some way?
The Archon's forces have been here for years, and they're nowhere close to being able to understand Remnant tech.
That must really frustrate the Archon.
Hostile shot.
One tower left.
Wow, it's all completely overgrown. Gotta be getting close to one of those towers. We need to activate both to reach Meridian's core.
We've got a height advantage, Ryder.
That's a lot of cat equipment. Looks like they set up camp.
Heavy fire! Watch yourselves.
I detect working remnant technology. We could turn that against them.
Thank you.
Those look like mushrooms.
Someone get the lights?
What the hell?
Translating. Pattern 1-3. Viability 56.2%. Genetic template transmitted for testing.
Were they performing experiments on them?
Running an analysis on the glyphs. These bodies are prototypes from genetic blueprints, each more refined than the last. Using Meridian, they designed a species that would live in this cluster.
The Angara.
They created life? Then everything we've seen, we were just scratching the surface.
Where they come from doesn't change who the Angara are now. They're still the same people. So Meridian is not just about terraforming. It's capable of creating life. But why do something like this?
I can say nothing about the Remnant Builder's ultimate purpose.
They created life. The Archon could twist that around, destroy life.
Look at this tech. The Builders intended Meridian to do great things, to advance science, not be used as a weapon.
But the system still has destructive capabilities.
We'd better get to those controls. If we crack Meridian's controls first, we make sure the Archon can't use it.
We have to tell Joel we weren't here, right?
I know. We'll tell Joel, and let him decide how to spread the news to his people. Those observers weren't here before, were they?
You activated the Remnant systems here, Pathfinder. They are likely resuming their duties.
The Archon must know about the Angara. Why else would he...
So, we'll be able to get into the command hub now?
All right, two towers going. Should get us into Meridian's main control room.
Thank you.
Keep it up! We take them down, we take Meridian!
I think we got them all.
They get ahead of us.
We did the work. They don't get to reap the benefits.
The remnant, didn't you, assholes?
Let them fight it out. We'll clean up after.
Thank you.
What do we got?
No idea. But that looks like a gravity well.
Translating. Connection lost. Meridian engine not found.
Sam, is there damage here? Can we restore systems like we did before?
I'm sorry, Pathfinder. Systems are intact, but they are searching for a component that doesn't appear to exist.
What do you mean doesn't appear to exist?
One moment, Pathfinder. I have found something. Translating. Final administrator log. The opposition's weapon may cause widespread damage. All our weapons, our ships, will not be able to protect us. Protect my goal. We need to disengage Meridian from Command Core, which will remain here to draw fire. Meridian contains all the work of the Jardin. Nothing else matters. I will send it far. We can return one day. Continue the process of renewal. End of log.
So, this isn't Meridian. Huh. The Archon was wrong. That's funny. I mean, it's horrible. But it's funny the asshole had no idea. We'll be able to bring it back, right? Enemy incoming! Go!
Get ready. We're getting out of here. Sam, find me another exit, away from the cat!
There is no other exit, Pathfinder. However, the Remnant City is not without defenses, and this is its central command.
Remnant defenses, of course. Use them against the cat!
Archon wants that one. Destroy the rest.
Watch your backs. It's one of those that can cloak.
Not getting past me, cloak or no cloak.
Thank you.
If we all die, it won't matter.
And don't forget the rest of those cats! Visual on the leader! Where are you? Got you!
Is everyone all right?
Everyone accounted for.
We saw everything from orbit. It was incredible. The entire city lit up. The scans went wild.
And Ryder? The Ket are retreating. Whatever you did, it worked.
They got the ass-kicking they needed. Hand-delivered by us.
Given your command over the Remnant's defenses, Pathfinder, I predict the Ket will not attempt to recapture the city.
Any progress on Meridian? Have you got it working yet?
This isn't Meridian, or at least not all of it. Hard to explain. We'll brief you later. So Meridian's gone, but shouldn't this thing know the nav point of where it went?
Contact with the Scourge will have altered Meridian's original path. It would take countless years to determine its current location.
All this Remnant tech around us? The Jardin had to have a plan.
Did they have time for a plan?
Well, if the Scourge is messing things up, maybe that's where we should look.
At what?
I was actually hoping one of you might continue the thought.
Okay, no Meridian. But we kicked the Ket out of a major stronghold. That's huge.
That just means we need to push forward before they can recover. We have to find Meridian. The real one. Sam, collect all the data you can. Radio the Tempest for extraction. This is going to take work. And it's going to take all of us.
Pathfinder, you seem well.
We're all doing quite well here. Thank you.
That is good to hear. This journey can't have been easy. Speaking of which, we know you defied us. You went for Meridian in direct violation of initiative orders, even though our reasons were quite clear. Yet, you were correct, Ryder. We should have trusted your instincts. You have proven time and again that you deserve the title of Pathfinder. I have never been so glad to be wrong.
I knew you guys would come around eventually.
I am told there are still obstacles to reaching Meridian. The Initiative stands ready to provide whatever support you need.
Pathfinder, if you're done with your call to the Nexus, I'd like to talk to you. I think I've found a way for us to find Meridian.